Hey, this is MDEQ Minute.
I'm Molly. I'm an aquatic biologist.
I'm Shannon. I'm a toxicologist. On a hot summer day, the last thing you want to see on your lake is a beach close sign. But why does that happen?
Well, put away your snacks, kids, because this isn't a pretty story. We're going to talk about poop.
Let's learn more. Start the clock.
There are a few reasons a beach or river can close to the public.
And the most common reason is E. coli,
which is in poop. It's everywhere in small amounts, but in large amounts, it can make you sick if you swim in it or accidentally drink it.
That's where we come in. The DEQ works with local health departments to monitor beaches. Use this website to find more information about beach closures.
The DEQ also monitors rivers for E. coli. Check out this website to see if we have information on your favorite river. So, what can we do to help keep our waters clean?
Stop E. coli from getting in the lake in the first place.
Yeah, do your part and pick up after your dog on walks.
And check that your home's septic system isn't flushing raw sewage directly into a lake or river.
And never feed wildlife, especially on the beach.
Geese hate tall grass, so take it easy this summer. Let the grass grow tall along a water's edge of a lake or river.
For more information on how you can help, go to our website or contact your local health department.
And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more episodes of MDEQ Minute. Thanks for watching.